everyone. Today we will be making mini bagel pizzas. It's really quick and easy and very tasty. So let's get started.
Let's start off by preheating the oven at 180 degrees. My mom's already done this for me. The equipment you will need is a tablespoon and a baking tray lined with parchment paper. The ingredients you will need are some bagels, some fresh tomatoes, diced or sliced, tomato passata, tomato puree, parsley, grated mozzarella cheese, garlic salt and black pepper.
First of all, we're going to make our tomato sauce. So now we're going to get our tomato passata and add in the tomato puree. Give this a good mix. This will give it a lovely red colour and extra flavour.
Now we've got our bagels ready on our baking tray, and using our tablespoon, we'll spread the tomato sauce all over the bagels.
So now we're going to sprinkle the garlic salt all over the bagels, which will give it some nice flavour. If you don't have this, then normal salt will do.
I'm going to add the tomatoes on now, but my brothers are very fussy and pick the tomatoes off, so I will make some without tomatoes especially for them.
Now we're going to sprinkle on some mozzarella cheese. The black pepper. And finally the parsley.
My mom to put these in the oven for me and let them bake for 10 minutes.
I can't wait to tuck into one of these. Hope you like it. Give it a go and I'll see you next time. Bye!
We're gonna start off by oven at 180 degrees. My mom's already done this.
Wrong one. The bottom of it.
You bum!